Hello, today I'm with Football Beyond Borders with the one and only Bolasie. So, how do you feel you got 5-star skills on FIFA?
Oh, it's a good feeling, to be fair. I think I went to the FIFA tournament last year and they interviewed me and I said, personally, I think I should be a 5-star skiller. And this year, I think I've proved and showed like them stats should be changed next season.
Well, because you got such a great talent, can you show the people watching a quick skill?
What does it have to be?
Well, it has to be one that people will like.
That's it.
Yannick Bolasie with his skills. What did you spend on your first football paycheck?
That would have been at Plymouth. I got myself an apartment.
Oh, an apartment?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. How many pairs of football boots do you own?
I have about 15 pairs.
15 pairs?
Yeah.
I got one, you can give me one time. Next time when I need boots, I'll just call you quick, yeah?
Yeah.
Who would you want to nutmeg?
Well, I don't really go for nutmegs, to be honest. For me, it's about just going, getting past whatever way I can, you know, whether that's beating him or running him, I got to do that. The person I'd like to nutmeg the most, I'll go with the hardest defender I've played, it's Sangna.
Make him drop to the floor, start crying. Make him go off the football pitch. Who would you have in your ideal five-a-side football team?
De Gea at Manchester United. Thiago Silva.
Yeah, brilliant.
PSG. R9, Ronaldo. Brazil. Ronaldinho. And God put in Messi.
What happened to you? Why didn't you add yourself? You're a great player, just a quick skill.
That's my ideal five-a-side team. I like to watch them play.
Do you have a favourite goal you've done?
I say scoring at Everton away, you know. All the years I've grafted and to come Premier League and score your first goal, you know, that was massive for me.
Do you have an embarrassing moment on the football pitch?
When I played against Sunderland, I went to shoot and it went out for a throw-in. I was coming inside cutting and the shot went out
for a throw-in. Right now, I saw that. So it went all the way down there. What music do you listen to now?
I still listen to grime.
So, yeah. Who's your favourite rapper?
I don't have a favourite, to be honest.
Alright, so great to meet you, Bolasie.
It's been a pleasure, thank you. I'm Yannick Bolasie and you're watching FBB TV. Keep it calm.
Yannick Bolasie, FBB want to sign you to join. Do you want to come aboard?
Why not?
Transfer of the year, £20. Now we've got two footballers.
I need my number, it's just not going to fit me. You got a small shirt. Look at this, it's all tight.